Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is Windmill 2. In the previous video you have seen the windmill puzzle and the windmill puzzle it has this little switch in the middle that switches the tokens left, right, left, right. And one of the things that I explained in that video is that this puzzle is very hard to scramble. In just a few moves, one can solve it without making any effort. So this puzzle can't be fully scrambled, and one of the questions was, how do we solve that? So I have found a solution, hence the windmill too. And the solution that I found is putting a spring at the backside. So what you're seeing here is a little spring, and what the spring does is it always resets the switch that's at the other side to the to the same position. So let me put on the cap again. So you see the switch is always pointing to the left, and when I turn it, it makes the switch left, right, left, right, left, and then it resets the switch again to the left position. And here we have another split. And another split. And you see, now the puzzle really gets scrambled. And even though I haven't done the mathematics, I have solved it quite a few times, and I'm pretty convinced that it's always possible to solve it or to make any of the 120 permutations of the tokens. So finally, we have found a solution that makes the windmill puzzle work, windmill 2. And the question that I have for you is, can you come up with another solution that solves the scrambling problem of windmill? Thank you for watching.